Excellency, we beefed up this budget for you to perform very well, to the tune of 244 billion. An increase of about 14 billion. We saw the need because of the tremendous transformation you've done to Adamawa State. And to that, we want to give you the support to make sure that you touch other areas. When we unveil the budget, you will know exactly what we mean.
I want to seize this opportunity to thank the Deputy Speaker and the leadership for going with the norms of this government. The norms are very clear, is to serve the people at all levels, and we are trying to do our best. And God willing, we will cooperate and coordinate and collaborate with the House of Assembly by implementing this budget. So let me thank you, and I want to say big thanks to the House, all the members that are here. I want to thank you very much, and I hope and pray God Almighty will bring all of us again up in the election that's just around the corner.